Okay, guys, so just a quick reminder on net force and how to calculate it. A reminder that if multiple forces are working on an object and they're going in the same direction, you would add them together. If multiple forces are working on an object but they're going in opposite directions, you would subtract them from each other. So in this particular situation here, we have forces. They're both trying to move the box, so we're going to add them together. That's 40 plus 30 is 70 newtons, and they're going to the left. So it's 70 newtons to the left. You can notice that they also have 70 newtons on the right. So you got to be careful to make sure your direction is correct. On this particular problem, you see that the forces are going in opposite directions. This one is going to the left. This one is going to the right. So you're going to subtract them. You have 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2 is 6. You're going to go in the direction of the greater force. 8 is greater, the greater force than 2. So we're going to go 6 newtons to the right. Hopefully that's an answer choice. There's 6 newtons, but that's to the left, so that's not it. 6 newtons to the right is what we want. Okay, so that's just a quick review. Remember, forces in the same direction you add, forces in the opposite directions you subtract, and then the objects always going to move in the direction of the greatest force.